the gargoyle.
Trionfo della Morte.
Okay. Triumph of Death. It's a magnificent fresco. The artist is unknown, in which death is represented as a demonic skeleton mounted on a wasted horse, brandishing a wicked-looking scythe while leaping over his hapless victims. At the heart of the painting, represented under death's horse, are the vain and pampered aristocrats of Palermo, while the poor and hungry look on from the side.
Okay, this is a room full of Caravaggio.
It's one painting.
One painting.
This is Madonna of the Milk by Domenico Gagini from 1492. It's marble with coloured and gilt elements, and it shows the interpretation of the Renaissance that Gagini brought to Sicily. A quest after expressive naturalness of faces and postures, dynamic forms, rich drapings, gold decorations, and hair and features made softened by colouring.
Amazing piece.
This is Nativity with Angels, a lunette at the top of a tabernacle. This bust probably represents Eleonora d'Aragon, the Spanish Infanta. She died in 1405 and was buried in the church of the Benedictine Olivetan Abbey of Santa Maria del Bosco de Campo. Reproduces her features idealized in a formal perfection according to the canons indicated by Piero della Francesca.
Okay.
Lorana sculpted this head around the same time as Eleonora d'Aragona. This head shows an effort to give the subject a more lively expression. The woman is bending her head laterally and the movement is not easy to since the bust went lost. A light veil on the hair strengthens the hypothesis of a funerary monument. This is Antonello Gagini's Annunciation. It's an altarpiece that went lost and was
Madonna of the Snow.
Gagini again, Madonna of the Snow. Madonna with Sleeping Child in a Niche, one of the most significant works of Gagini's, in his mature time. Gagini's Portrait of Youth. This is Madonna with Child and Cherubs, also by Gagini.
This is the Archangel who?
St. Michael.
St. Michael.
And it's recently been restored, bringing back the brilliant white hue of the marble.
And the wings. His clothes. It's an archbishop.
Holy bishop, San Giovanni Battista.
Look at the bend of the knee.
St. Jeremy extracting a thorn from the lion's paw.
The clothes into the lion's paw. Okay, what is this one?
This is the Last Dinner. Not the Last Supper, the Last Dinner.
This is a mosaic of what?
A virgin with the blessing child holding a roll of parchment.
Christ's Passion.
This is the Annunciata by Antonello da Messina. It's very important painting. Roberto Longhi said this was the most beautiful hand he'd ever seen in art. This is the Incoronation of the Virgin and Saints, presented as a handsome young warrior.
crowning there. Mary.
It's Our Lady of the Assumption, fourth decade of the 16th century. This is Pentecost.
Madonna with Child surrounded with angels.
Yeah, it's very important painting. Been restored, of course. Adoration of the Magi.
Mourning
over the dead Christ.
And it shows the other people being crucified. Okay, go.
It's the conversion of Saul, who became Paul.
Circumcision of Christ, the Archangel St. Michael. That's Cain killing Abel. Ultima Cena, the Last Supper. This will be the Chinese room.
Mecca. They're the aristocrats looking down on the room from above.
These dudes, yeah, they're looking down. Yeah. We're out in the courtyard now. These dudes are holding the roof. This will be the dining room. Bedroom. Here's the bed. And here's the potty. A potty. The floor tiles in the bedroom. Chamber pot with the lid on. We're in the stable now. For horses to drink from. That's the entry into the stable on the left. Mirto Palace. Piazza San Domenico. That's the post and telegraph. Big building. This is the Archaeological Museum. This is the oldest museum in Sicily, they say. We're inside the museum now. Beautiful fountain. Hello. Oh, there are lots of animals.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 ce ne sono.
Ci sono 8. 3, 4,
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Non chiederei poco. Mi fido. Statue of Zeus from Salunto. Zeus again.
Oh, colossal statue of Claudio. Down wardrobes. Yeah.
What's the idea?
I don't know. Wardrobes dangling from the ceiling. This is a work of mod.
I suddenly can smell something.
They are sacks of memory imbued with the names of the victims of the mafia, victims of the spiral.
The humility of the apprentice, his own individual labyrinth to reach knowledge, to complete his own experience of the finder.
To commemorate the victims of what?
Cosa Nostra, mafia.
Oh.
The names on the bags are victims of the...
Dog, symbol of loyalty. Dog, symbol of innocence. This is Christopher Columbus. And this is Giuseppe Garibaldi. This room has realism, art of social criticism. Poor family, an orphan. These are scenes from Dante.
The salt of Trapani. Piazza Pretoria. Donna e Bimbo. Sorpresa.